Grizzlebrand X. So it could be Sneak and Show, it could be Reanimate. I think the Sneak and Show one's a little bit better, but the Reanimator is a little easier to fight because you have the graveyard hate hurts that much worse. So. I'm a slave to control, so it's going to be blue-white control still without Seachrome Coast. It'll be blue-black control. The good thing about control decks is that things, when they rotate, that's always a constant. No matter what the format is, you're going to easily build a deck with Wrath of God, card draw, and removal. So. Definitely a Johnny. The Liliana is a casual card. I think it's a good EDH card. It's a good cube card. I don't see it affecting any big tournament. Yes, I think Wizards is pretty... They have their ears open to the public, and they're going to ban things to make the game more fun. I don't think Delver is too broken. I mean, I've beaten Delver today, and I beat it yesterday. But I think that it's unfun. I think when you have a lot of people playing the same cards, like Ponder everywhere, Snapcasters, they're going to ban something. So I think it's either between the same guess that everyone else has, probably Ponder, Snapcaster, somewhere in that realm. I don't think Delver's going to be banned, but I do think probably the card draw. They're pretty, and a thing that kind of hints toward that is that Modern is a good example of how they'll ban the things that make the cards better rather than banning the good cards themselves. I'm always more comfortable with Standard. I try to show and tell in a Jace, because I don't know what the card does, and you can't play Planeswalker. So definitely Standard. Standard's a better format. I think it's superior to Legacy. Apparently I'm good at Legacy. Two Invitationals, 12 wins, one loss. So I think Legacy has its pros, and I think it rewards those who spend more time with it too. Where Standard is, I get to play the cards that are closer to me. I like to tap out, play Gideon, and relax for a minute. Legacy, I have to spend 10 minutes on 2 mana with my brain frying to figure out the right play. So I'm more comfortable with Standard. I drew, not this round, but the last round, and I did it because I could double draw in. I would be X, 2, and 3, and make it in top 8. Chances, or the way it turned out is that the hierarchy of my pairing, I got bumped all the way down to get paired against someone way down there in Michael Jacobs, so I had to play it out. So I pretty much put myself in a winning in when I had 2 rounds to winning in, essentially. And I'm famous for doing that, so this is not the first time. So luckily it did not bite me in the back there. The one Terminus in the main of Stoneblade was fun. It was good. I don't need a second one in the sideboard. A 2 of in Legacy is like a 4 of in Standard. You just always see the cards. So I'd cut that, and in Standard I would cut Tameo, one Tameo for Batterskull, because I see myself boarding Batterskull against every single deck out there, control, aggro, and midrange. So I might as well just throw it in the main deck. And Tameo is, it'll get a lot better when Seachrome Coast is gone. I was hoping for top 16. I was hoping to make money. These Magic trips get pretty pricey, so once I finished day one pretty well, I had my eyes set on top 8, but definitely at least some money. Well, most of my readers know that I'm a school teacher, public school teacher, so that takes up all my school year.